the love for dance. The love for dance.
Parents usually say like, you should look for a job or go to school instead of dancing. Like, dancing is a waste of time.
Humility. I've never seen a humble crew like Qreative Eagles.
Kenyans should love their dancers. No, no. There is no need for a Kenyan musician to go and look for dancers outside. Yet there are dancers in Kenya.
I'm Emmanuel Sirama and I'm a dancer. I dance for Qreative Eagles Dance Crew, as you can see. This is a crew that mostly we are based on hype. We do hype. Mostly we are Qreative Eagles hype dance crew. Yeah, so we hype events and gigs, yeah.
I'm Kali Golden Badger. I'm nicknamed Kali. I love dancing so much. And actually, I'm a student at Kenyatta University studying theatre arts and film studies.
Qreative Eagles Dance Hype Crew, we don't major on one particular genre of song. That's why we are a hype dance crew. You know, you can go to an event and you are being given like a hype gospel or a secular. That's where you can just go with what you have, like you're versatile. What keeps us together is our core values. Like you said, humility is one of them. Discipline, timekeeping, and respect.
We normally encounter some challenges, like lack of moral support. You know, there are some parents who view dance as a waste of time. There are some parents who view dance as a thing that makes their kids do a pote. No, no. So maybe mnezakuwa, you have a practice and someone is not there. Maybe you have a show and some people are not there, not because they don't want, but their parents are not giving them the support to come.
I don't get a lot, God will. And I don't pay my rent, God will. There be one for my hand, but God will. There be one keep my joy, but God will. I say anything else, do not God will.
Parents usually say like, you should look for a job or go to school instead of dancing. Like, dancing is a waste of time. But what many parents don't know is that according to how Kenya's grown nowadays, there is a course. Dance is being taught, is being offered even in the university level. Like the course that I do, theatre arts and film studies, there is a unit specifically for dance skills. There is a unit specifically for choreography. The solution to winning parent support, I think, is how you carry yourself when it comes to your parent. Your discipline. You see, most of parents will think that when you get indisciplined, they will think that you're getting indisciplined because you're getting characters, you're being influenced negatively by friends who come along in the dance crews. So your discipline and respect can make your parents change their attitude towards dance, how they view dance.
I managed to convince my parents that dancing is not a waste of time. Hadi wa leo, mamu niambia, Manu, anayefanya kenye unafanya, lakini be careful. Humble yourself.
Actually, dancers should be given chances. Actually, there are dance competitions. I think they should be made more zikuwe nyingi. Though at least unajua hapa hivi kwa competition, hapa hivyo ndio dancers wanapata chance ya showcase their talents na to prove that they can dance. Na hapo hivyo wakiwa awarded inaweza wasaidia as a crew.
actually from now on, tumeamua to take dance to another level. How are we going to take dance to another level? First of all, tulikuwa chini tukaongea tukasema enyewe tume dance tumefurahia, but what are we giving back to the society? Tukaamua tufundishe at least watu hii, wa pia hao wa grow up wakijua wanaweza dance. Unaweza ona mtu yana dance mahali and you're like, kai mtu yana anaweza dance akipoa tu platform na kuwe serious ataenda mbali. So like we pick on some kids tunawafunza.
Don't see yourself, usipate kitu kidogo ukuwe na kiburi. Ni poa hata ukiwa hiyo kidogo kunayo, you still respect wengine, unaona. Na kila dancer angekuwa na passion ya kusaidia wengine na kusaidiana ku grow, inaweza tufikisha sana mbali.
Like dancing, kama una uko na passion ya ku dance, why don't you use your extra time at least to do some moves, rehearse? Kama hata una crew unaweza dance peke yako kwa hao, unaona. Kama you have a talent, you are dancing, you are a dancer or any other talent, so long as it's art, believe in yourself and remember the core values: respect, humility, timekeeping. Yeah, remember those ones.